Welcome back to Beyond Science. So, have you ever wondered why most of the cartoon characters wear what? What? These white gloves? Why do all the cartoon characters wear these white gloves? Have you ever wondered? I know you have not. So, I am here at Beyond Science to help you out why these cartoon characters wear these white gloves all the time. So why is it? So let's explore. It's not coming out. So let me tell you why these all characters wear this gloves. All of them, especially Mickey, Minnie, Donald Duck, Pinocchio, etc. have gloves in common. So why do they wear it? So I invite Babloo Mama online as he's specialist and an expert in all these matters. So let's invite him.
Babloo Mama, corn. 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 Babloo Mama. Just stop it. Who is Babloo Mama? I am glad you asked this question. Babloo Mama. Rajao ke Raja. Choro ke Chor. Garibo ke Garib. Shri Mahavir Vikram Singh ke Putra. Shri. Ati Shri. Babloo Mama. Sir, hello sir, hello sir, yeah.
Hello friends. So my name is Babloo Mama, so you can call me Babloo Mama in short. You know Pranav, no? So I am his mama. Yeah, Babloo Mama is my name. You can call me Babloo Mama. Okay, no? Okay, nice to meet you.
We have Babloo Mama with us. He is expert in all these matters about cartoons and all these things. So let us hear from the expert itself. So are you able to hear properly, Babloo Mama? Yeah, are you able to hear properly?
I am able to hear properly. Yeah, oh, so I was telling this cartoons wearing gloves. No, this is because of coronavirus. Yeah, coronavirus.
Thank you. Time is going. Thank you. Okay, so I am with you. So the thing is, wearing gloves is really a logical step in animation. The short answer to why all these characters wear gloves is animation is an intensive process. It takes time and precision to make and create all these characters which you love. All these animators who create these cartoons wanted to make their work a bit easier. So they decided to make all the characters with gloves. So it is a type of hack in animation. Hack or technique is by making gloves to make the animation process much easier. If you have observed, most of the cartoon characters have just four fingers. Yeah, just four fingers. This is also a hack or technique followed by many animators to make the animation process much easier, as it is an intensive process. In the black and white age, it was difficult to separate out hand from the rest of the body. So the technique or hack they used is by putting them a gloves. Hands they used to give them a touch of gloves so that they can separate out hands from the rest of the body. So this was a hack or technique used by many of the animators of that age. So as we see most of the animation of the old age, find that most of the characters will have gloves in order to separate the hands from rest of the body. Now once this animation moved away from the black and white age, this Mickey and his friends kept this white gloves as the signature. So it's really awesome.
Find your favorite chair because I've got the popcorn.
And I've got the
cocktail wieners.
This calls for a toast.
Yes! The three bestest bugs in the whole wide. What's with the roller skates, Goofy?
F-
funny you should ask, Mick. You see,
this is why most of the cartoon characters you see on TV wear white gloves. But now it's not necessary for all the cartoon characters to wear white gloves, but they have followed it since the black and white age. That's why most of the cartoon characters you see on TV wear white gloves. So I hope you like this video and you understood why most of the cartoon characters wear this white gloves. So hope you enjoyed this video. So thank you for watching and be with me.